You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're as bad banana with a greasy black peel. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile, Mr. Grinch. Given the choice between the two of you, I take the seasick crocodile. You're a rotter, Mr. Grinch. You're the king of sinful sot. Your heart's a dead tomato splot with moldy purple spots, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker sauerkraut and toadstool sandwich with arsenic sauce. You nauseate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous super nosh. You're a crooked jerky jockey and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. Your soul is an appalling dump, heat overflowing with the most disgraceful assortment of rubbish imaginable, mangled up, entangled of knots. You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, wasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks. Your soul is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink, stank, stunk.